review for the Waltz session from the very first time we went through the steps. We went through two different steps here, a box step and an underarm turn. The box step goes through the three count of Waltz. One, two, three. One, two, three. When we do this step, lead start on the left, follow start on the right. Left, right, left, right, left, right. We can add the underarm turn into that. That happens on the second three count. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. We finish. Two, three. We're back to the spot. From our left foot three. Her right foot is free. Her turn. One, two, three. I raise my hand. I start to step back. And her turn happens right there on the second two, three. He walks up two, three, and one more.